fairly typical windward shower activity for the islands. Saw a little bit more rain today, and we do expect those showers to continue for windward spots mostly, with leeward areas seeing more sunshine and drier by comparison. 76 Honolulu, 80 in Kahului. Here's a rain situation today. We had this thick rain band move through the islands. It's not a storm system per se, but a lot of the rain that we saw moving through Kauai and Oahu is headed to Maui tonight and to the Big Island overnight. So much wetter eventually for Maui and the Big Island as that moisture moves down south. Overall, however, we had that shower band move through. It's right over the islands. There's another one just northeast of the state. I've kind of highlighted it in this box, but you can see how it's headed to the islands. And then even farther behind back, some very active shower activity for the upcoming weekend. Some of the rain we could actually see, especially Saturday evening into Sunday and Monday, could be heavy at times. So a wet weekend ahead. And we have some surf to go with that this weekend. We're seeing the forerunners of a south shore swell. 5 to 7 tomorrow. We'll probably see a high surf advisory activated this weekend. 5 to 7 for the south, 3 to 5 east and west, flat to 2 for the north. A small craft advisory for the windier channels around Maui and the Big Island. So for the rest of the night, light windward shower. Overall, fairly typical amounts, except for Maui and the Big Island, which could see a little bit more. Trades 10 to 20 miles per hour under partly sunny skies tomorrow. Some leeward spots will see plenty of sunshine. And the weekend, here's where that wet weather comes through. Upper level disturbance moves over the state Saturday and Sunday and takes those normal levels of trade showers and really makes them kick. And that's going to be happening even into much of the beginning of next week. So a wet weather pattern for the next 7 days. Have your umbrellas handy and anticipate some passing showers. Howard and Marissa, back to you.